second game of the year for Oregon State, and they avenge a loss to Wyoming in the second game of last season here at Gill Coliseum, a 19-point victory for Oregon State. Rich Burk along with Steve Lavin. Trace Tinkle again led the way, 28 points, 11 rebounds, and 5 assists.
Well, truly the catalyst at both ends of the floor for the Beavers. We see his passing ability and off the inbound, a nice catch and shoot from the deep corner, and could put it on the deck and create, finish at the mid-range. Scores in a myriad of ways, an excellent skill set and the size to play over the top and finish.
And then there's Alfred Hollins, who had a big game, 16 points, 8 rebounds.
Well, the sophomore continues to improve there, demonstrating the nice high-low pass and sliding inside, putting one down off the window. And in the middle of the zone, a soft touch for the catch and shoot. Then here, driving, gathering with that 2-foot jump stop, and easy finish.
So Oregon State against a shorthanded Wyoming team comes up with the win. You can see points in the paint. Oregon State outscored them by 16. Shout out to Kyler Kelly in his second D1 game for OSU. Had a dozen points, 8 rebounds, and 4 blocks.
Yes, and that's where the Beavers took advantage of the shorthanded Cowboys. You mentioned the points in the paint, but also plus 18 on the boards.
And the Beavs next play on Friday against Old Dominion at the Paradise Jam in the Virgin Islands.